What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops with Pops. Okay, we're gonna do part 4 of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon here on my 3DS. File 2 is the number we are doing. Last episode, we got... Where to, Luigi? Yeah, we'll show you. Alright, here we go. So we got old clockworks all done. Now we're going to the secret mine. So let me get this out of the way, and then you can see it. Cold case, here we go. Yeah, snow like it is outside right now. Snow everywhere. Okay. Somewhere in this location. Oh, yeah, what the odds, eh? Hey, I was a Canadian. Alright. Probably in the chalet napping, alright. We have to go find him. Shugga shugga. Tukka tukka tukka. There we go, son. Alright. Speaking of son, my son should be home soon. Now, we haven't done any live broadcasts of this game just because it's so long. I don't know if that'd be good live TV, so. Alright, Luigi, get up. Get on up.
Hello.
Hello. Chalo. Alright. There's Frosty. And Elsa. Okay, we're going to look around here. Okay, what's this? Open it up. Money. Yeah, yeah. Clear up this snow path. There's a tree stump. Nothing in there right now. Alright, we are hot stepping up this hill here. We got our traction boots on. Snowman into oblivion. Okay, take off the scarf. Get his head too. A couple more coins. Nothing else. Not a snow pile here. A few bucks under that. Nothing there. Another snow pile here. Whoa. I just got scared. Well, look at that. There's a Boo's face on the window. Okay. You can see there's all kinds of shenanigans happening in there. I like that, though. I like that. I never noticed that first time around. Alright, what's over here? Got a barbecue. Grilling bricks of gold on it. Get this fire started. Alright, we're going in. Alright, I remember this bare carpet. Okay, luckily we got him. Don't be scared, we're doing alright here. Get rid of him so he's not a problem anymore. We know that other guy's way over here. Easy. Just for that, you're going in my gun. Nice. Okay, let's look in this cupboard. Money. There he is. Get over here. Now we're all lit up. No more paranormal bogusness. The bone, we found it already. Sweet. Okay. Okay, there's those weird purple things up there. Make sure nothing's lurking here. All right, into that door we go. Hello? Smokehouse? Yes. No. A paranormal piranha? We need to light up the stove. Something sparkling up there. It's a gold scarf. A jewel, yes. We got the first one. Okay, the fire's lit now. Gotcha, you bugger. Gotcha, too. Beautiful. Okay. Now we can take this. Here comes my son. One second. Hi, Miles.
Okay, my name is Billy.
That's a new door you can see.
Dying with Ziva.
She's upstairs already.
You guys are dead.
Yeah, we got an appointment with her tomorrow at school at 10 o'clock. Just take it easy, I'm playing in Luigi's Mansion here.
Dad, I had diarrhea at school.
Well, we don't need to talk about that right now. Need to get that pool. We got it from Nordic Doors, buds. Lots of gold all over the place now. Okay, there's something we can melt right there. Okay, wasn't anything, but I thought it was. All right, out the door we go. Time to go skating. Look, there's King Boo in the background, Mouse. All right, we need to get up in here now. Make a door reappear. Voila. Ici la porta. We got our boo in the house. Sheesh. Yeah, me too. It's nice, huh? They took it away. They're going to dispose of it. Alright, well, you're home now, buddy.
I thought I
was
gonna
get
a. I thought
at
Summer in here is the boo. I mean, the toad. Money. Okay, we got that taken care of. Had to aim a little better. Blue hat toad. He's real. Uh-oh. Now he's hurt. Thanks, Marco. Uh-oh. Don't jump on the ice. You're breaking it. Uh-oh. Rot-row. The adventure only gets thicker. Hello. All right. Hello. Luigi. Okay, there's an elevator somewhere around here, he says. Gotcha, Goldie. Nice. Okay. Let's look around here. Alright, in here we got a jewel. Yeah. Can't go that way. Cannot get up that hill, it's very slippery. Okay. Coming back, you told you to hang tight. Now we can't. Alright, so here's how we get back down. He's flown up there now. Here we are. There's gold up there. All right. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come
it. So that's where we gotta go. Take a look through this looking glass here. Okay. We can't obviously go that way yet. We gotta go this way. You're gonna have to wait there for a second, Toad. Okay, Toad, I'm coming. Get that first. Okay, we can't go this way yet either. We're not ready for this yet. Will he hold my hand up here? Let's try that. If he holds my hand, we might have a chance. Okay, we're not ready for this one yet. We have to figure out how to get him up and over here. It's locked. Retrace our steps. Take a plate. That's how you get that gold there. Don't worry, Toad, I'm right here. Okay, we got that gold at least. Here I come. Back over here we go. Okay, you gotta get that axe out of the window, out of the roof. Thank you.
Can't just yet, I guess.
Here we go.
Back over here.
Gotta get him up here.
Okay, Miles, stop. If you were sick at school, you'd be sick now, and you're not.
Okay, we got him.
There it is, the key. Good job, Toad.
Go back and open that door now.
We got it. That door's over here now.
Let's open it up.
Okay, I gotta shoot him over. We did it. Give it five, brother. Second.
A little bit of money up there.
Okay, Toad stayed in here. Why? Gotcha, buddy. She went to the hair salon.
Let's go in here, Tony.
Daddy, why should I stop what I'm doing?
It's a mirror.
Okay,
key.
Get the dog coming, me, bro.
Into that door we go. We got the key. All right, in we go.
Got your boat.
Nice. All right.
Okay, we gotta figure out the zone now. Through this door we go. And we have to fire him up over here. Oops. Nope, can't do that yet. Only thing we can do is this. Here we go, I gotta look at my remote here. Oh, come on! Come on! Come on! I remember this part irritated the hell out of me. Come on, man. Come on. Holy smokes. Come on, you piece of junk. Finally. Thank you.
Need some help big time. Took a lot of hits.
See if we can get some more money out of that guy. Can't use purple, so no more money.
Here we go, let's send the dough back. I don't think we're getting 3 stars on this one. Here we go. See how close we are to that upgrade. See what we got. Almost there. Let's see how we did. Alright, brought back a snapshot. Let's see. Post haste, you better. Hit rock bottom, okay. That's where we're going. Oh my goodness. Yeah, some trouble's happening. Crystal quarry, okay, here we go. Oh, there it is. Okay. Away we go. Alright, GameCube in the middle of the screen. Alrighty. As usual, looking for more jewels. In there. No money hiding in there. No money in there either. See if we can get this scarf again over here.
It's just a jewel. Nothing at all in there. See if we catch that boo. Okay, we can't do anything in here at all, so we gotta go back down the other way to the elevator. Miles, can you stop preaching over there? I can hear what you're saying. I'll talk to you later. Okay, down we go. Miles, stop. I can hear what you're saying. We'll talk about it after, okay? Okay, we're looking for gold and stuff. Haven't found anything yet. Okay, stop talking about it. Nothing to talk about yet. Okay? You have to... I'll talk to you after. It means you're melting off. We'll have a conversation later.
Paris, what are you doing?
He's playing with something. We got a teleportation device. Okay, stop now. I don't want to talk about it right now. Okay, here we go. Gotta go back with the key, melt it. Melted. Beautiful. Miles, can you stop? I asked you to stop. All right. This part is now a little hectic, and you'll see what I mean. Got the key. Okay,
Okay, you can go back down again too. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go down it again, but go to the left side. Trying to stay on the left side this time. That's what I gotta hit right there. That thing that just bounced me. One more try. There's a map on the wall here. I almost forgot about that. Nice stack of greens. Okay, we gotta get to the left. Through that door, that's where we gotta go. There's something over there that we desperately need, so try until we get it, because I'm not gonna come back to this part. Yes, got it. That's it. Snagged it. I like it. Star jewel. Open up the door and let me in. We got the key too. Okay, now activate the coins.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Okay, let's melt this chest right here, Miles. Okay, we're not talking about it right now. Okay, not while I'm doing this. Okay, it's. I have to remind you of something later on.
About what?
We'll talk about it after.
About the trouble?
Not just that, but other stuff too. Gonna break you down, boy. Take away his infinite armor. Gone. Nice. Alright, I gotta close this window. Close the window, Luigi. There we go. Few coins up there. Miles, I asked you to stop.
Well, we got one out of the three. Not bad.
Alright, through this door we go.
Turn the dial that way. Second, couple of pennies in our pocket. They got jewels and they're going that way.
What are they doing?
We got to figure it out. I think Loki did something.
Twisty turny. Lots of work for this guy to do. Well,
beautiful. Yes, siree. Okay, into the door we go.
Let's wake it. Channel. Deep hall. Are you there? Don't. Yes.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh, let's not talk about
it. Yeah, let's talk about it later, Miles.
About what?
But whatever you're spewing off that we're not going to say here. Okay, into here we go.
Dad, I apologize to my dad.
Okay, good stuff. Let's talk about that later too.
I'm not going to do that spitting thing.
Okay, let's talk about it later, please. You're not listening at all. I don't want to talk about it right now. Okay, then we have something that we need over there. Go back up. All the way up. Into this door. That up. Melt that down. Pull that chain. Now I got that lock off. I'm going here. Progress made. Chill for these rascal rats. Gotcha. Turn up the heat. Grab this log. Light it up in here. Just like that, Miles. Let's warm this place up. Key down like so.
Hey.
Hey. I'm sure there's something else in here from what I remember. Nothing else. What do you know? Well, we got the key though. Wait a second. Gotcha. Alright, we need this crystal now. We need that crystal. And we need to find a way to get it out of there, so... There for a second. Okay. We have to go in there next. That's the key we got. That's the only place to go. It's gonna be a doozy, I tell ya. Uh-oh. Party time. Super strong. We thought we had problems before. Some what? Yes. Okay. All right, we need to get that teleporter active. All right, so now Gotta keep that up there. Back over here we go. Something we did is not right. Not here. Must be with that crystal. Can't do nothing with that. Okay, there's something we're missing here. What is it? Nothing there. Okay. There's something there that we just found. Whole lot of money. Okay, can't do nothing with that. Nothing with that. Okay, this one broke loose. Finally. He's a fighter, that's for sure. Gotcha, big man. Do I not want to miss that money? Yes, domination. Okay, now we can get there. Hello? What's up, Professor? Yeah. Did it. Miles, can you stop? You're mumbling again. You need to quit it. 2 stars. On our way up. Right. Miles, go up to your room and take a time out. Because you're not stopping. Or you can sit there and stop what you're doing. It's unacceptable. Ever so close to that. Okay. You got a theory? Yes. Drop it, Professor. Yeah, we're fortified. I'm thinking it's King Boo. We haven't found Boo's though. Cross the chasm. Here we go. Here we go. Need to get that next gun upgrade. It helps big time. Hey, Barry. Is that a toy? Easy as pie. You say so, Professor. All right, here we go. Okay. Back over here. Freezing. Okay, I've asked you to stop 10 minutes ago. That guy close so I can get all the money from him I can possibly get. Some kind of secret in the fireplace again? No. Nice. Close that window. You need to go that way, purple freak. Light the lights. Drop them down. Melt the ice on the polar bear. Yeah. Genius. There's that sound we love. Now we can use our elevator. Okay, we saw this before. Nothing in there. Hey. Come back. You need to hitch a ride with that. Not letting us. Okay, maybe we use it on the way over. Let's try that. And go back up and around over here. There's a gem in there and I want it. Back. We need something to help us break that, and I don't think we are going to be able to. Nope, we need a toad to get that one, I think. Back in here now.
I'm sorry.
Okay. There. That's the gondola. Hey. Okay, that's why we need to go back, so right now we don't need to go there. That bone, beautiful.
We found it.
Cutscene. Oh, big barfer. We got massive problems now, y'all.
John Cena's chain gang over here.
Okay.
Hello?
Yes. Let's go find them now. Here's the first one. Okay. gotta locate this jabroni. It's right around here somewhere. Hey, are you kidding me? Got him out finally. Get him done quick. He's next. Got you. That's so nasty. Hey. Oh no. Nice. Man, that guy was tough. Real tough. Okay, nobody there. Stop that bat. Got a bit of health back though. Okay, next. Nothing over there. Okay. That might help us in the long run. Okay, back this way we go. I really wish I could get this gem. It's bothering me. Oh boy. Okay, one chain done. I don't think we can do here yet. Too. Oh man, that could have got me to full health with that one. Okay, into this door we go. That's the question. There's no exclamation point here, so don't think it's here. Let's head back out. I think we gotta cross the cable wire and go to the other side now. There's nothing else to do here, I don't think. So this is it. Okay, so here we go now. Doesn't make sense to be here. All right. Okay, we're going in a bit of circles here. It has to be to the right here. It has to be. Nothing there. I must be doing something wrong over here. Nope. Can't go there yet. It's all fired up. So where are we supposed to go, man? Okay, so there. Now we got the right floor here. I had it on the wrong floor, that's why I couldn't see it. No. Hold on. That means we have to take the elevator upstairs then. Since we're on B2, we gotta go upstairs. To B1, I should say. We found him. Okay. Gotcha. Put this guy away. Gotcha, red man. Sweet. Ah. Now we gotta find a B2 one. Get that health here too. Okay, here we go. That's just a jewel. See if we can do anything in here now. Probably not. Still broken up. Wait a second. Aha! Okay. That was a good snag. Yeah, I know there is something you can shoot into the net, but not right now, obviously. Okay. Nothing spectacular there. Let's find this B2 ghost now. Back down the elevator we go. So the B2, I think we have to go this way. Into the teleporter. Right. Down this way again. Here we go. Okay, activate the door. That one was camouflage, hard to see that one. Tell he's in there. I'm not gonna let him out yet though. Okay, now we'll let him out. This guy's the easiest one to catch, too. Okay. Gotcha, Greeny. Noise. Ah. Awesome sauce. Let's get back to the gondola. Hello? All right.
Hi, Daddy.
Hey, Mouse. Okay, pick up with you. Too, but
Daddy,
actually, let's go this way. We don't need to go all the way down.
I don't like it.
Just let your teachers know, buds.
It's not fair.
No. Well, let's not talk about it in here right now, Miles. That's private matter, okay? People don't need to hear your school issues. Alright, so we're gonna go this way instead. That way we don't have to go all the way down and around. Okay, then instead we go this way. And out the door. And over here. And over this way. Through this door. Up here. Still wish I could get this jewel. Okay. Still can't jam it out. It's there though. Alright, here we go. Get up in the gondola. We're gone now. Maybe I'll leave those for a second. Gotta let it melt all that stuff. Melt it. Timber! Alright, she went to the moon too. Okay, we got everything that we were supposed to.
Let's go!
Alright. Any hidden gems? Well, we didn't need the key. We had to fight these three tough ghosts. Now we have to cross. Hello. Hello. Loogie. Yes, old fashioned. We already figured that out, Professor. He's up above. We're down here.
We gotta go.
Oh, it's because there's distortion where we're at right now. Okay, now we can attach ourselves to one of these guys. Go over yonder. Wait a second. I just thought of something. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that after. There's a little path up there in the middle. Another one of those balancing acts. Okay. Here we go. Love this game, I really do. Makes you think with your noggin. Okay, here we go now.
Daddy, what's noggin?
That's your head.
Your head?
Alright, we made it to the magic outhouse. Yes. Uh-oh. Question mark.
Hey.
I missed it. There's no way I'm gonna get this. No way at all. Get it. This one's tough. I can't even get one hit in. Forget it. Not even one. Alright, let's go. Waste of time. Alright. We didn't do it. Now we gotta go back across without falling. Now we have to go back the other way too. But I thought I would try. I never got that one ever. Let's go inside. See what's in here.
Yeah, I'm showing you. Daddy, look, it's snowing.
Yep, just like outside. That's right. Okay, now we gotta walk across this. What the? This part drove me nuts first time around.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. At the end of it, we fall off. Are you kidding me?
Hey.
Alright, now we gotta make some stuff happen here. Well, this is pretty cool. Channel. Oh, look how distorted he is, bud. He needs a better phone.
Guys, he needs a new phone?
Yep. Okay, get some money first.
Yeah,
I'm that's it, buds. That's all you gotta do. Alright, so what we gotta do in essence here.
Daddy, what does essence mean? Daddy, does bickering mean arguing?
See the little arrows up there, Miles?
Yes, I see the arrows.
We have to aim it up on top.
Hold Daddy, on. Which arrows? Those see. Ones?
Up there, and then it's gonna be like a plinkle effect.
Daddy, how do you get the bottom to the arrows?
Up there. Alright, now.
Daddy, where's the other one?
You flash it. There, that one's active. Next.
Daddy, what about the next one? What about this one?
We need another one of those red ball things. Here it is.
Daddy, the bomb?
Yeah, come up here. Shoot them up there.
Yeah, it's like basketball.
Flash them. Yeah, it is like, it's like that skeet ball. Boosh.
There's one. Now, what about this one in the middle?
Yes, we're going to do that one last. All three have to be lit. Yeah, in order for it to be a conduit.
Those a circuit. Things.
Come on.
Come on, ball.
Where is
Daddy,
it?
It's a red thing.
That's a gem.
Yeah, is that ruby?
Oh, there it is. It stayed over there. Okay, now we got it. Now we have to shoot it.
Daddy, why does the new door smell?
Because it's brand spanking new.
Daddy, it smells like gas.
Alright, we're going to blow this one to smithereens. Bada boom.
Daddy, how do you get in there?
Okay, now that we have to get another one to go over there and open it up.
Daddy, the arrows?
Yes. Is that Mama?
Dad, it's not Ontario.
Oh, forget it.
Dad, it's just Ontario Mama.
Yeah, forget it. Okay, now we can choose up here.
Dad, that wasn't Mommy.
Oh, sorry, I need that one over there too.
Oops.
We need them both down here. At the bottom side. Where are you?
Come here. Daddy, what's a 905 number?
Okay, over there. Something. Now we'll be fine after this. There it is. In the middle.
Daddy, maybe that was a Toronto number? Toronto phone number? I don't know. Maybe it's a telemarketer?
There it is! We got all three. And there's the nice sound. That door's open! Uh-oh, there's birds up there, Miles. And the camera!
Daddy, is that the CCTV? Now, is that the CC circuit television?
That is, you're right. Okay, any
Daddy,
secrets?
Where's the door?
Door's over here, I just want to make sure I didn't miss any secrets.
Look at all
secrets.
The rubies. Oops.
Try again, Luigi.
Maybe it was a Toronto number.
Uh-oh. The door is jammed with snow.
That's weird.
Trasta, okay, what's happening now here?
Bears, what are you doing back there?
He's just staring at you. Are you snowed in? Yes. You're going to pixelate us out there.
Die in distortion.
Confetti party.
Mission complete. Die, you're done now? Die, the new Windows 10 engine or 9 is out.
Yeah.
You
should just download it from your
update. Die, download it from Microsoft.
Okay.
Die, you should get it too. And you're done.
Yeah.
Die, you didn't expect it to be released today.
Who's that now?
This telemarketer.
Oh, forget it. Die, forget about it.
Maybe that's Toronto?
I don't know. It didn't even ring once, so whatever it is. It's phony balloon.
That's not mommy?
No.
That's not mommy's phone number. That's something else.
Oh man, we're so close to 20,000. Not even funny. Yeah, this might be the boss battle. We'll finish this chapter. Whipper snapper. Yes, it is. It's the boss battle. So we're going to finish this one. This one's hard. I remember. Really hard, actually. Or at least it was before. It might be not too bad today. We'll see.
Die, what's Barry doing that?
Snoring. Taka taka.
Die, what's up, boy? Looky.
Alright, sorry everyone. The player got a little sticky, so I had to stop it real quick. Hopefully it'll catch up and let's get this part done. This part's not easy either, so I'm hoping I can get it finished. The last part of this chapter right here, and it may take several times to get it. Hopefully not. There we go. What you basically do is drive a sled and you throw bombs at this ice face. You have to break it to pieces and then catch the ghost. Let's see what happens now. Three stages of this too. All right, here we go. All right, here we go, Luigi. Now I'm gonna look at my screen here. There's nothing else to do here. Open the door, let me in. All right, here we go. So this is the scene here. That was Facebook. That's the ghost. He's not a nice person or entity at all. That's the sled behind us. That's his face we have to break up. So this may take a few tries to get. Hopefully not. It really is a tough part. I'm not gonna lie. And it's the last part of this chapter. Hopefully I can do this. Alright, here we go. That's it. That's what we gotta do. Keep within rhythm here. Gets harder because there's fewer pieces now. Alright, we got two now. Alright, one left. Almost. Got it. Okay, now he's gonna open his mouth up to shoot a bomb in his mouth. Like that. Alright, stage one done. Let's get this guy. Okay, now I have to run away from him. He'll kind of try to hit me. I wish the player would actually be a little more precise. Hey, he got me. All right, let's get him.
Alright, round one done. More of the same coming up now. Here we go. Something. Okay, I'm running out of time here because solidified, so I gotta do that all over again. What's going on? Huh? I can't do anything. I can't do anything about it. Nothing I can do. Use the roller runner, Ava. Okay, at least I got one of the hearts. The last round of this, I hopefully get it. Okay, now I gotta really focus here. Come on. Yes. The best I've ever done on this part. We're not done yet though. Gotta avoid getting hit by this guy. You're going down, mister. We got the dark moon piece. I am out of here. Wicked.
Yes. Okay, I wished him. I did it.
How did you do it?
I caught the ghost. Alright, now we're gonna wrap up this episode.
Why can't you do anything about
mommy's
arm?
Not much I could do now.
She's okay now.
Okay.
Daddy, what's happened to the words?
It's all staticky. We're deep down in this tunnel.
Whoa!
Mission complete. And so are we. Awesome, Miles. 2 stars. I'll take it. Okay, now we're going to see the next level that we need to do. And then we'll wrap up this episode. I just wish it was a little more stabilized. For some reason, not getting great connection here. But we're done it. That's what counts. Okay. So close. All right. One piece of dark moon left. Nice and shiny clean. Hopefully next time we'll have a more stable video to show at the end of it, at least. Okay, now it's running nicely. We're better. Alright, that's where we're going next. Last part of the game. We're getting there. It's been a struggle. We're doing it. Okay. So, we're going to end this now. And we'll do that next part, next episode. Alright. Treacherous Mansion is next. But we're going to go ahead and go back to the title screen. For now, I will end this episode. So, I hope you enjoyed it. I will show you a few things Game Drops Pops related. And then we'll take it from there and shut her down. Okay, starting with my... That's not me. Starting with my YouTube channel. You can get all my vitals right here. Starting with Twitter. Which is here at gamedropswithpops is my handle. I also have a Twitch page right there, and then I have Mixer right here. That's Twitch again. Close that. Here's Mixer right here. Then I have a Facebook group page that I created all about gaming. If you want, you can come and join this group and post your game streams and or videos. Here it is here. Such as Eric has and myself and other people. And let's see what else. I'm on the Xbox and also the PS3 and PS4, except PS4 is Game Drops Pop without the S. Let me show you my 3DS, or sorry, my Switch and my Wii U profile right in here. There it is there. And there is my Wii U profile. All right. So I will do the last part of this game next. Hopefully you will watch that as well. It won't be live just because the game takes forever to finish and some of the parts are really long, but it will be uploaded and recorded. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pop saying peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.